Dear Alexandra, if you are reading this, Alex, then I am surely dead. Knowing that the police will contact my only living relative, I made sure to leave this message for you. As I write this letter, Pius Augustus is waiting for his chance to strike me down for what I have done to the Guardian City. I believe I have slowed Augustus's plans, but not stopped them completely. He will still try to bring his ancient into this world. You must continue what our ancestor Max has started. You must gather the artifacts and call forth an ancient to combat what Augustus brings into this world. Of the artifacts, there are four, but one of these is in the clutches of Pius himself. They are the Black Heart of Mantarok, the Claw of Chaturga, the Sigil of Zelototh, the Veil of Ulioth. Your skill in the arcane science will not be as strong as Pius's, who has had 2 millennia to prepare his gate. You will need all the remaining artifacts to match his power. It all rests with you, my dear. I wish you well in this desperate act. I wish I had more guidance for you, but I am at my wit's end, and I feel I am running out of time. Your loving grandfather, Edward.
God!
Thank you.
Thank you. Tear Paragon. Heretic Zelda Paragon.
Thank you.
enter by Gregory's cell tower.
Thank you. Thank you. Miss Roivas, you're just in time. The summoning spell I began 2,000 years ago is finally complete. You will now have the honor of becoming the first morsel for my lord, Ulyoth. An appetizer for the banquet your race shall provide.
You forget what it means to be human, Pius. The human race will never go quietly into the darkness. For as long as you have spent summoning your lord, people have struggled against you. Now, thanks to their efforts, I have three of the ancient's essences. Now, Pius, this is the end.
The end, indeed.
Thank you.
captured by Admiral Celoton.
Thank you.
darkness is not so easily destroyed. No, my death is just the beginning.
We must find this creature! It cannot be allowed to remain in this universe! It is finally over, my dear. The Ancients' plans are finished. For now, at least. You have proved to be an incredibly courageous young woman. Your mother and father would have been proud of you, just as I am. I'm sorry it had to be like this. It's not quite the inheritance I had in mind for you, but there was so little time, and so much to do. Goodbye, Alex. I will miss you.
As I gazed up at the Ancient I had brought into this world to stop Pius, my mistake was made clear. This Ancient could lay the world to ruin just as easily as Pius's would have. And yet, as quickly as it began, it ended. To think that once I could not see beyond the veil of reality, to see those who dwell behind. I was once a fool.